Hello friends, today we have to discuss about the linkage and the crossing over. Now what is a linkage? Linkage is the, that is known as the linked genes. Linkage is the genes which are the associated with the chromosomes, which is the present on the homologous chromosome, homologous region of the X and Y chromosomes. So several genes are present on the chromosomes, as chromosomes are carriers of the heredity. You know that the chromosomes are the responsible for the inheritance, that is known as the hereditary materials is the carry through the chromosomes, so called as the carrier of heredity. And these genes have a tendency to inherit together along with the chromosomes. This inheritance of the chromosome, inheritance of the DNA, inheritance of the genes, such genes which are the present or along with the chromosome on the homologous region of the X and Y chromosome is called as the linked genes, is called as the linked genes. Linked genes means the genes are associated with the chromosomes which are the present on the chromosomes and inherited along with the chromosomes, is the known as the linked genes, is known as the linked genes. So in the linked genes, the chromosomes is the inherited, genes are not inherited, genes are the itself not inherited, which are inherited along with the chromosomes. So several genes are the present on the chromosomes, and these genes, it may be color of eyes, genes for the color of eyes, genes for the hair pattern, genes for the shape of the nose, there are the different genes. Several genes are the present on the chromosomes, and which are the inherited, which are the carrier of the genes, carriers of the hereditary materials. And these genes have a tendency to inherited along with togetherly chromosome and express the character. Such genes are called as the linked genes. So in the linked genes, these linked genes which are the responsible for the expression of a character, expression of a character. In the expression of the character, because inherited genes having a tendency, having a capability, having a capacity to express the character, these genes are the transmitted from the parent to the offspring. What is by mean by the linkage? Linkage is the two or more genes are the present on the same chromosomes. Two or more genes present on the same chromosome that are inherited together, known as linkage. You have to tell about the linked gene. I have to explain here the linkage. Linkage means the two or more genes present on the same chromosome, two or the more genes which are the present on the same chromosome and that are inherited togetherly. Two or more genes which are the present on the same chromosome and inherited togetherly, that is known as the linkage. Linkage of the genes, linkage of the genes, and this linkage was discovered implanted by the Batson and the Punnett. In plants, the linkage are discovered by the Batson and the Punnett. In animals, the linkage are discovered by the T.H. Morgan. T.H. Morgan, which discovered the linkage in animals, in plants, is the Punnett and the, that is known as the Batson, discovered the linkage in a plant and animals. There are linkage are of the two types. Linkage are of the two types. These linkage, one is the known as the complete linkage and another is the incomplete linkage. Now this complete linkage and incomplete linkage, I have to told and discuss about the linked genes. What is mean by the linkage? There are the two type of the linkage, complete linkage and incomplete linkage. So in complete linkage, the linked genes which are closely located on the chromosomes. You know that about a completely closely located on the chromosome do not separate and inherit togetherly, they are called as the completely linked genes, and phenomena of their inheritance is called as the complete linkage. Now in the phenomena of complete linkage and phenomena of the incomplete linkage and complete incomplete linkage. In the complete linkage, there is the best example is to the Drosophila melanogaster. Now this complete linkage, what is the complete linkage? Complete linkage is the, that means the linked genes which are linked genes which are closely located on the chromosomes, closely located on the chromosomes, do not separate, no crossing over, and inherited together, they are called as completely linked genes, that is known as the strong linked gene, and the phenomena of their inheritance, phenomena of their inheritance is called as the complete linkage. Now in the complete linkage, the linked genes which are the closely located on the same chromosomes, they do not separate, they do not get isolated, they do not get separated, they do not get segregated, no crossing overs are occur, and inherit together, they are called as the complete linked genes and the strongly linked genes, and so this phenomena is called as the inheritance, is called as the complete linkage. The parental traits are inherited in offspring. Parental traits are inherited in offspring. There is no recombination is occur, there is no another character is expressed in the offspring, because only the parental character is appear in the offspring, is the known as complete linkage. In a Drosophila melanogaster, these are the common fruit fly, is typically used in the research. Then another type of the linkage is known as the incomplete linkage. So incomplete linkage, in the incomplete linkage, the linked genes which are these incomplete linkage, which are distantly located, which are the separately located on the same chromosome, which are the not closely located, these are the distantly located, separately located, which are the not closely located on the same chromosome, and have a chance of separation, have a chance of segregation by crossing over. As compared to the incomplete dominance, incomplete linkage, complete linkage and incomplete linkage. Complete linkage, there is no chance of the crossing over. They do not separate. These are the closely related, closely located on the same chromosome. But in incomplete linkage, the linked genes which are the distantly located, which are the separately located, which are the not closely located on the same chromosome and have the chance of separation by crossing over are known as incomplete linked gene. Is incomplete linked genes. So incomplete linked genes, which is the weakly linked, there is no strongly linked, which are the weak linked. There is a linkage is a temporary, which is the not permanent. They get separated at the time of the gamete formation, at the time of the crossing over. The phenomena is known as the incomplete linkage. So in the incomplete linkage, these are the new traits occur in the offspring. The new traits are occur in the offspring. The best example is the maize in a maize plants. So color and shape of the grain show the incomplete linkage. Then a linkage group. What is mean by the linkage group? Linkage group is the all the linked genes in a particular chromosome constitute a linkage group. All linked genes present in a particular chromosomes. All linked genes is the in a particular chromosome constitute a linkage group. The number of linkage group of a particular species corresponds to the haploid number of the chromosome. Linkage group is a group where the all the linked genes are the present in a particular chromosome is a constitute in a group. That group is known as the linkage group. The number of linkage group of a particular species correspond to its the haploid number of the chromosome. Any species of the organisms and the number of linkage group of a particular species corresponds to the haploid number of the chromosome. That will be correspond to the haploid number of the chromosome. The example is the Drosophila melanogaster has. Drosophila melanogaster has the four linkage group. Four chromosomes, and that correspond to the four pairs of the chromosome that have the four pair of the chromosome. These are the example of the linkage group. In the linkage group, Drosophila melanogaster is the model of the which are used in research, and these are having the four linkage group, and that corresponds to the four pairs of the chromosome, four pairs of the chromosomes. And garden pea plant that is known as the Pisum sativum has the seven linkage group, having the seven linkage group and the seven pair of the chromosome, seven pairs of the chromosomes are the present. All the regard the discussion about the complete linkage, incomplete linkage, linked genes, linkage and linkage group. These are the four different phenomena how to discuss today's slides. So thank complete linkage is excess. So that thank you one.